Pecans grow on trees that are native to South Central North America. In fact, pecan is an Algonquin word that means a nut that takes a stone to crack. Today, computerized shelling machines do that job for you. Pecans add flavor and crunch to any recipe. They can also be a satisfying treat on their own. But manufacturing pecans is an entirely different nut to crack. At harvest time, the husks that contain the nuts start to open. At this orchard, a machine grabs the tree trunks and shakes the nuts to the ground. Once on the ground, a sweeper moves the pecans away from the trees and into a row. It also blows away some of the lighter debris. A harvester with paddle wheels collects the pecans. Once on the harvester, the pecans ride chain conveyors as vacuums remove and discard debris. Then, the pecans are transferred to a cleaning plant. The pecans are unloaded into a pit, and a conveyor takes them inside. The pecans funnel into a slotted drum and tumble around. The drum sorts the dehusked pecans from those that have retained their husks. In this enclosed machine, spinning wire brushes remove more of the husks. Blowers release the lighter husks into a bin to be disposed of later. After more processing, pictures of the nuts are taken with cameras. A computer monitors the pictures for any husks still attached to the pecans. If any are identified, the computer activates a blower to remove them. With the husks removed, harvesters sort out any of the pecans that are cracked or split open. At this point, the pecans contain about 12% moisture, which is high enough to cause deterioration. So harvesters leave the pecans to dry for 24 hours to lower the moisture content to 4%. Once drying is complete, the pecans are transferred to the shelling plant, where they are plunged into a chlorine and water bath. This both cleans them and rehydrates them. Without sufficient moisture, the pecans will break into bits during cracking, and the objective is to extract intact halves for retail. The pecans are rinsed in water at a temperature of 180 degrees Fahrenheit. This step removes chlorine residue, sanitizes the pecans, and raises the moisture content to 7.5%. Now it's time to get cracking with a completely automated process. Inside the sheller, pistons hit each end of a nut simultaneously, cracking it cleanly. The deshelled pecans travel across a vibrating sifter that sorts them by size. Then, the pecans fall in front of an electronic system which releases a blast of air that removes any lingering shell pieces. A second sifting system removes any additional small pecan bits. These pecans will be processed into candy bars and commercial pastries. The electronic sorter has removed most of the shells, but not all of them. Technicians visually scan the pecans and pick out the remaining shells. The pecans continue along the conveyor and fall into cardboard boxes at the end of the line. To prepare a toasted pecan snack food, salt and butter are added to the nuts. Then, the nuts are cooked and mixed in a roaster. In packaging, technicians pour the pecans into measuring jugs, then empty them into plastic bags. Hot jaws seal the tops of the bags to keep the pecans fresh and extend their shelf life. Ready for retail, consumers won't have any trouble cracking these pecans. They can go straight to snacking.